respected principal sir, teachers and my dear students. Today I'm going to talk about an interesting topic. My thing kasi, my pride. I was so excited to select this topic because I like and I love my Tenkasi very much. Tenkasi is a town and headquarters of the newly created Tenkasi district in the Indian state of Tamil Nadu. Tenkasi is formed as the 33rd district of Tamil Nadu. Tenkasi is separated from Tirunelveli district on 22 November 2019. The town is famous for an ancient temples and nearby waterfalls. A lot of tourists and locals come to Tenkasi to enjoy the old Kuchalam. Other attractions like New Kuchalam and Five Falls. Tenkasi is situated nearby Kuchalam, so we get a freshness here. In June, July, August month, it is a wonderful season because the drizzling occurs in Kuchalam. Tenkasi has one railway station besides Coimbatore and Nagarkovil. Tenkasi Junction railway station has a third entry point to Kerala from Tamil Nadu. One of the best temples in Tenkasi was the Kashi Vishwanathan Temple. The Kashi Vishwanathan Temple was built in 1467 AD by Parakrama Pandian. Tenkasi is the last capital of Pandya dynasty. So, the iconic temple is situated nearby Sivaliperi Pond. When we are entering into the temple, we get a positive energy and our mind get cool and calm. And our body get very energetic. There are so many reasons like all this above. And I'm so proud to be in Tenkasi, my pride. Thank you for all to giving me this golden opportunity. Thank you.